Let me take you. everybody, hello and welcome back to my Shadow of War streams. Hold on, what is happening? Why lag? Oh, the encoding overloader. I don't wanna. Give me a second while I sort this out. Most of you are in an ad anyway, so. Yeah, okay. Welcome to the game, to the stream, while I take a second and just restart the game. Make sure I don't have anything else open that could be causing problems. Oh, I know what might be causing problems, actually. Hold on. First off... That's not the button I pushed. There we go. Okay, that looks good. Okay. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Right, there were some updates happening in the background and some other things that I didn't realize were there until just now. So. Now, hopefully that will take care of that. And things will behave. Because it would be very nice. Wouldn't it be nice if things behaved? Da 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 da. Why is there no audio? Did I wake it? I woke it. There we go. Excuse me. Anyway, hi! I'm officially here to welcome you back to my stream. I'm so sorry about that. There was some quick technical difficulties I needed to manage. I'm sorry that I was silent and probably boring as fuck and annoyingly humming. But I hope you guys can forgive me that and, you know, have stuck around for it despite that. But anyway, welcome to my stream. I know it's been a hot minute since we have played... Shadow of War, it is very much worth the wait. The last time we played this was before October, Previously, a lot of times my Shadow of War streams ended up getting canceled or delayed, put off weeks, etc., for one reason or another. Usually Thursdays ended up being more busy than I expected them to be. And so now that I have changed my schedule to 7 p.m. ish Central Time on Mondays, Tuesday, and Wednesday, I decided to change my Thursday stream to Friday. So here we are. And we're hoping that makes it worth it, essentially. we're hoping things will become a bit more regular with this stream. Anyway, I hope you all have been doing well. I hope you all had a great week. I hope you all have good plans for fun plans for the weekend, or at least, you know, restful plans if you are able to. If not, I'm sorry. Thank you for working. Things need to be open because there are people who need things to live. Life needs things to live. Anyway, announcements. I've already said that my schedule has changed. It's no longer 2 p.m. ish Central Time. It is now 7 p.m. Central Time. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. If you want to see more information about that, check my Twitter, my Twitch schedule, on my Twitch page, or you actually could check my socials, because I update them when I'm going live and stuff like that. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Other than that, I also have a Patreon. In fact, if you go to my link tree down here, listed down here at the bottom of the screen, the link tree, which is linktree.com/KrimzonKnight, Krimzon Knight, you will be able to find links to all of my socials and where you can find me and all those things. You'll also find a link to my Patreon where you can support me directly if you so choose. It is not required by any means, but it might be nice. Anyway, give me a second because Windows decided to be a bit of a bitch. Okay. Shocker. Shocker, Windows decided to be a bitch. All right. Okay, so anyway, that's enough chatting from me. Let's just get into this, shall we? All right, Talion, where have we been? What were we doing? If I remember correctly, if I remember correctly, we were completing missions, if I recall. I think we were trying to complete, we were going to complete that one next. Karnan's Bane. Yeah, I remember that I was trying to do a little bit of grinding for legendary equipment and stuff, but I was not going to be doing that on stream. And if I remember correctly, I actually reached a point where I could not do any more grinding for a bit. So yeah, let's just... Oh my god, hopefully I am not going to be yawning this whole time. Alright, that. you didn't. I mean, you absolutely did, but no, you didn't. I have to defeat 10 acolytes. What's my shit set to? Right. Okay. In my inventory. Says. Kill. My inventory says kill. That's what my inventory says. Okay. Okay, Pupper, or I'm gonna leave you in there. He can be grabbed without first being weakened. He's flammable and he's sickly. Fear of burning and dazed by stealth. I could end him pretty easily, relatively. All right, let's just.
Trick of yours. After that, Targroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you.
I mean, consensually, please. Sad, my dude.
Before we're done, all the lives you ended, and once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again. Swallowed by the darkness.
Okay, hold that thought. Hold that thought. One moment. I have to pull something up on my phone that I need. I forgot about this. Where is it? Where did I put it? Where did I put it? Do. There it is. Zog? Where is Zog? Zog! Is he just not in here? Huh. Fubar. Yeah, Zog's not in here. But he was a trickster. Right? I need to get some elf shot before I jump into any kind of a pit. Hey, dude, you and I are gonna have a talk real quick. You need that.
Talion, it has begun. The Balrog is rising.
We'll not give it the chance.
Yeet!
Except for Gorgoroth, who is the one who created them, if I remember correctly. Karnan.
You woke him.
Sorry, Karnan. Damn it. I don't think I'm gonna win this.
You trespass my dominion.
Oh, I didn't. Oh, I'm holding the wrong button. Okay, I'm actually going to. Is there not a restart? No, okay, fine. I'll just keep playing it. It's fine. It's fine. In the face. Nothing. Okay. In the back. I missed that. I fucked that shot. Coward! I want to hit it with my sword! Oh, wrong button. This is an amazing set piece. It's a good one to start with when we come back, like, from coming back, you know? The wrong room button still. Oh, I got it. One second, Karnan. Grabbing some arrows. Hey, babe, what's up? In here? Okay.
rest for you, no rest for we, deathless one.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The yeah. spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
I mean, it won't, as we know. Okay, gosh, cool. Now, give me a second, because it's actually been a hot minute, so let's take a peek around some stuff here. Yeah. My peeps are pretty healthy here. Defenses are pretty healthy here. We could be better, but let's just go chase down Targoroth for now.
Haste, haste, haste! ranges across land, scorches above.
Tal'Goroth will not be difficult to find.
Escape this Tal'Goroth. Freeze Mordor to burn your lands. He must be buried. He must be returned to the depth. Mordor does not belong to you.
Yeah, this is what I wanted.
What did he say? Does it matter?
A little bit, honestly. Skish. I got skished.
Heal me again. Don't know where. Don't know where.
It might, dude. Like, for real.
This Balrog is from another world. It is up to us now, Talia. This isn't working.
No, it's not working.
I gave you sight, Gravewalker.
Yeah. Shut up. Okay, so I genuinely cannot face him head on. I guess I just kind of have to bide my time until Karnan shows up.
What did he say? Does it matter? This Balrog is from another world. It is up to us now, Talia.
Oh, I think I hit him, though. Like, actually genuinely hit him.
This isn't working!
I like it.
This beast to the depths.
Get back in the water, bitch. Why do I feel like this is what it's like trying to get a toddler to bathe? I'm not a parent, nor have I ever been one. But, like, the stereotype is, you know? Come on. Bruh. That's one way to quench a flame.
Undead, we defeat undead.
Alright, let's go do some... Let us... cause some havoc, what do you think? Yeah. Yeah, let's cause some havoc.
Excuse me.
God damn. I don't know.
No.
cool. All right. You saw nothing. You seem to think you saw something, but trust me, you didn't. Hi, dude. Oh, of course he's a vault breaker. All right. Error proof. Of course. I feel like I should have actually done my read the research. Arrow proof. Enraged by weakness. So he becomes enraged when enemy captains or higher ranking orcs are dazed. Master of the hunt. Trapper. He will appear next to me and strike with a deadly Morgul blade. Okay. That sounds like a lot of fun. So I need to lure him. Fire, stealth, executions, and more guy flies. Okay. Come on, dude. Are you? I'm apparently not.
Come on, bandit, take two guys. The range is over here. Now he's bleeding away.
Cool. All right. Let's go ahead and hit Zathra. Zathra, the tactician. He's a tactician, which means he's gonna have these fuckers around him. Well. There's Zothra.
Zothra.
Ooh, I need intel. But he is vigilant against stealth, enraged by burning. He's got war banners. Oh, shit. Enrages enemies around him when he dies. Okay. All right, and he's got a gang of Ologs. Bring it, bitch. Nope, not there. This guy is heavily damaged by stealth. Fear of Morgai flies, feel of brutality, fear of brutality, and exhaustion. Okay. Okay. Vulnerable to stealth. Yeah.
I dare you!
Get fucked, bitch!
I love that I shot him out of thin air. Alright, man. Come on, Olog. What you got for me? Olog, hi.
Get fucked!
Whoever you are,
mine! Mine.
God, that made me feel badass. Okay. Ba-da-da. Tears in my eyes, telling you, am I blue? You'd be too if all your dreams and your schemes done fell through. I have to free a drake and kill 10 people while they're while mounted on them. Hi. Don't mind me. I'm not here. I'm just gonna shoot.
You think you drew me out, Tark? But really, I drew you in.
Ookabook.
Beast proof. He's terrified of Graugs, but he's beast proof. Okay. Terrified of executions and terrified of stealth. Okay. Then what I shall do is once I'm high enough. Or not high enough, in the right position. Get fucked. Get fucked.
I am your master. I am chosen master. Chosen master.
Am I blue? Am I blue? These tears in my eyes, and you You'd be too. If all your dreams and your schemes done fell through.
Who goes there?
I smell some delicious man flesh!
Break his fucking
eye! Taste your beer!
Do you? Are you sure? I'm sure you taste something. Eh, sure.
I will serve you!
Beast proof, immune to curse, enraged by cowards. Nah, just get the fuck out of here.
Right. Right. Keep this door. In that.
He's dead. Let's go for I'm hoping that if I kill these ones, higher level ones will come in and fill their slots, you know? So, because if I do manage to successfully bring in ones of higher levels through killing the weak ones, then in theory,
Oh.
Ta-da. Ta-da-da-da.
Crimp.
Vulnerable to stealth. Cool. Okay, fine.
Man swine!
Man swine!
Talk! Is this dumb beast the best you can do?
No, I was just trying to be clever about it. Are you sure?
Mission. In a world
over here. Now I have to kill you so that I don't look weak in front of my followers.
The buzzing swarm whispers to me deafening messages of victory and decay.
Oh, he died. That works. Nice.
Following you was a misery. Betraying you was a bother.
Killing you? Well, that's gonna be a lark.
You picked the worst possible time, man. I have two allies with me, one of which is like four times your level, twice your level. My dude. Da, da, da.
Lights out. Be ready for the matron.
Was
black wilderness, but we have found prey of a different kind. No.
Enraged by executions. Okay, I'm okay with that. Wolfbreaker, of course he is. Here, I'm just gonna let you get swarmed by these fuckers for a second. There we go. Yeah, I need to get out of there.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Okay, Olog, you need to go the fuck away.
Watch it! is not an efficient system!
I mean, he's not wrong. It's fireproof, poison-proof, enraged by poison. The tank. Alright, so... Hello, my dude.
Just hope you're enough, because once he gets his blood up, he doesn't stop killing until he gets his fill.
Yeah, good luck with that. Ow. Fucking Ologs.
I've got you now. Man on the wall. Get him. Break his arms. Katark is hiding around here. Beautiful. We're going to crush you, Ranger.
Are you? I'm not so sure. Yeah, I'm okay with you being enraged, my dude. I just needed to clear the crowd a bit. Okay, alright, here's what we're gonna do. Hi, get shanked. Hi. Time for you to get shanked too. I'm gonna come over here. I'm gonna get off that. Shank you. Shank you very much. Okay. That was a piercing headshot, too. Nice. All right, now then, Mm-hmm. Alright, so we have a few unknowns. Don't even know what levels they are. The 26, we have the 32. Honestly, let's go for him. Ba-da-da.
To escape. I'm gonna kill you quick and clean. What I do after won't be either of those things.
Of course he is. Vulnerable execution, poison proof, vigilant against stealth, and the other one,
bull ball,
flammable, immune to execution, immune to error proof. Okay, so I need to stealth the one. Right. Well done, Fubar. All right, what we got here? Oh yeah, I did level up. I actually can't do anything until I finish 1, 2, 3 4 more missions specifically, right? Right? Am I missing any? Yeah, nope, that's all of them. Okay, cool. Oh, wait. Where's inventory? Thank you. Let's look at these. That's not what I... Oh my god. Buttons. What are buttons? Hold two. There we go. Come on. All righty. Let's hit this one.
Hit him in his weak spot, the brain.
That's a quote. Shit. Hit him in his weak spot, his brain. Now we see if my hopes have come to pass. Stealth attacks. Aerial stealth attacks. I'm gonna back off for a second and let this cool down a titty bit. No more aerial stealth. Now I can just fucking rail on these fuckers. Nope, still at 27. Oh well. Oh well. I tried. Okay. What's he on? What's he do? Poison proof. Power craze. What's power craze? Enraged, encountering a stronger enemy. Okay, so he's gonna be enraged the whole time. Okay, fair enough. Alright. And he's gonna be poisoned out the wazoo.
Your struggles mean nothing. Soon the great serpent will arrive and swallow the world. But first, the realm must be cleansed of man filth. Only then will it be fit for her jaws. Die, die, and make way for the great devouring.
Yeah.
wise. Serving in your army was a miserable farce. So I'm going to make sure no orc ever has to do it again.
Wait, were you one of the... You are one of the ones that I had initially captured way back when. Okay. Ooh, wait, hold on. Come on, where are my... Where are my bow and arrows at? Where are my arrows at? I mean, I can easily. Finally, arrows. Where? There. Fucking hell. Okay. This Olog sounds like he wants to be Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Something tells me this is not the end.
Honestly, that's a good place to call it a, not call it, call it. I don't know why I keep saying that. Honestly, that's a good place to take a break. I need to take some dishes to the kitchen and I need to pee. So, we're going to do that. And I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere, y'all. right, and I'm back. So I was looking at the map for a second, and I'm thinking that if these guys are not coming in high level like they should be, these unknown ones, or as I want them to be, I mean, not that should be. What I'm going to do is, I know that these missions spawn in captains who are not, well, not that one, but these ones who bring in captains who are closer to my level. So, and even though they're part of a specific tribe, the outlaw tribe and the slaughter tribe, I'm thinking I might go ahead and do that a bit, you know? Now that I've cleared out some of the small fry. That was pretty cool. Land on the thing, activate the. Ooh!
Bleed a lot, Pinkskin. Just the way we like.
Okay, he's not arrowproof. I need 1, 2. Three. Okay. Oh God. Okay. Okay. He is a vault breaker, though. Ooh, that hurt. Oh God, that hurts. Okay. He's level 72 and I'm only level 69. So I don't think I'd be able to recruit him anyway. Afraid of more guy flies? That's a no. Yay, health. Okay. Don't worry, I'm not gonna go too far. Breaker thing. Okay, hold on. let's do something, because Vault Breaker. Where is my freeze them when I vault over them thing? Firestorm, freeze blast. I could just do that. Now where is my fucking, oh, it's down here. There it is. Yeah, we'll do this one. And let's just stick with those for a second. I wonder, can I get, I bet that's too far away. Yep. Come here, bitch. Come here. Come here, dude. Come on, man. Come on. I ain't going far, my dude. And I ain't going fast. Okay, that was a little dirty. Alright, can I get you? Can I? Yeah, what's his name?
Hoglick.
Hoglick. Fuck. Okay, fine. I'm up here, dude. Come get me. All right, he's coming. All right.
Oblique
is right there. Ranged attacks, executions, and fire. Okay. Those are my best bets against him. Ranged attacks, executions, and fire. It's like that's what I've been doing.
Die, worm! I can break you in half!
I think you've got a bigger thing to worry about than me, my dude. Actually, hold on. Fire. Let's do that. Okay. Fine.
Rip your heart out! Kill it! Break him out! Punish your head tails!
If I'm dead, come kill me.
Stop stalling and fight me.
What, you're not coming after me? Fine.
You can't bloody.
Let's let him cool down a little bit, huh? What is he enraged by again? Bestial frenzy becomes enraged after he beats enraged by ghouls. Okay. 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 So we'll just let him cool down a second. He's on my ass. I can feel him. He's on my ass. He's no longer enraged. And shame. Hold on a second. Quests. What quests do we have? Minas Morgul. So I have to go investigate Minas Morgul. There's a thing in Sirith Ungul. I think I need to go back there. In fact, I think all of my stuff is pulling me back to Nurnin at the moment, except for this specific thing. Yeah, let's head back to Nurnin and actually do some storyline, shall we?
We must return to the Forest of Khan.
We must return to the Forest of Khan. And yeah. Basically, there's a lot of grinding that I need to do in this region to actually be ready to capture it. And that's a lot of work, and it's not really worth doing on stream. And the same is true with everywhere else as well, you know, out of these three places. So let's just go say hi to our friend Bruce, who we haven't seen in a long while, actually.
Oh god, I'm sorry.
All right. Hold on a second. Let's check something. What am I closest to the end of? That's the wrong button. Quests. I'm only a third of the way through Karnan and through Bruce. Honestly. So these aren't. Okay. Shit. Alright. Doesn't matter. I'm just gonna go ahead and do the nearest one. Ta-da. Hi, guys. A stench on the wind. Karnan sacrificed herself so that Targoroth. Blah 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 blah. Okay, space bar.
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targoroth by Karnan in Doom Shadow. Aghast, my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried, drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The search is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth, he. Death's midwife. Raised Targoroth. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he, Dwimmer crafty. They rise like tide waters. Baseborn, beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him. And honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl, or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the maker.
The Death Talker
is near. A tormented beast is he. Great to flesh.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot!
There. We must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Close and closer still.
We meet again.
He leveled up a bit.
And I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this.
You're the inspiration.
A dead man than a legion of undead orcs.
Zog.
Flammable and sickly. Kill him. Kill him. Kill them. Oh god. Okay. Good thing I stopped to look to the, my left, cause holy shit, that guy was about to shank me. Hoo-hoo! Boy. Alright, let's put that on. There we go. Hi buddy. Of course he's a vault breaker. I think I knew that, but I forgot. Damn it! Right as I was about to use my damn thing.
Stop rising until we drain the necromancer totem of its power.
Okay, fine.
You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
Fuck.
Do not toy with nature, Dad.
Ginny the Balrog for when you got undead. Go for the undead will do that. The more that die, the stronger we become.
Beam!
The Balrog!
Right, damn it.
You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
There.
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes, perhaps more so.
We must track them down.
in one in Gorgoroth and one in Sirith Ungol. All right, and let's go see what's up with Bruce. I can fast travel there. Why am I sprinting?
Our fortress needs us. We will not yield anything to the Dark Lord.
But for how long? Sauron's forces are preparing to attack your fortress and retake the region. It must be defended. Okay.
Generally the case. No bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, Bruce, that hurts.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
Broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses. And our defenders. Bruce? To defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
Wow, that's a rather small
offense.
You're foolish
to think you could hold a fortress in Mordor. And if you think you or any of your traitors will survive
this
day.
I kind of feel bad for him, if I'm honest.
Still.
I'm just gonna. Flammable and vulnerable to stealth. Sounds like my kind of beast. Hey man,
get fucked.
Next. There's rain? Oh, very little rain. Fair. Alright, what you got?
Nah.
Heavily damaged myself.
Young faggot! You see that hole in your wall? Nothing compared
There's
to
a
the
hole
one
in
I'm
my
gonna
wall?
Bore through your skull!
Did you put a hole in my wall? I genuinely don't see a hole in my wall, my dude. Ow. Yeah, these, I kind of feel bad because these guys haven't even been able to get through. Like, for real, though. I'm a little too good at what I do. A little.
Two-horn.
Well. Hey, Two-horn. Time for you to get a... You know what? That's always great. Alright, back to this fucker over here. There is one left. Oh. Oh, they got through.
That is where they will die.
Righto. Okay. Oh shit! Arbenu, my bad. I wasn't paying attention. I forgot that friendly fire is a thing. That's on me, my dude. Alright, there's this guy over here. No, no, I'm not gonna lose another one of my guys.
Give it up, Tark. You lost this war the moment you started waging it. And the longer you keep fighting, the more your defeat will sting.
Get fucked. Fuck, it's an old log.
Rangers here!
Throw me higher! Stay away! Or he'll drop on you! Surround him! Surround the gatehouse!
You're fine. What? Wow, that really went terribly wrong.
You of all people know that.
That went terribly wrong.
They're targeting the inner gate. If these orcs reach the keep,
then that is where they will die.
Righto. Did you see that, Warboss?
You think some little bird will slow us down?
I've got better things to do than dance with birds!
Okay, you're about to die from poison. There it is. He was doomed. Oh, from curse. Got it. Oh shit, someone bleeding. Come on, come on.
That's the end of that.
Stay up, my dude. Get fucked. Come on. Ah, lucky. Anybody bleeding? Anybody down? Anybody in a bad way? No? Okay. Time for me to be betrayed by Ratbag? Question mark?
Reckon that's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own.
Yeah, I knew that was coming. It was just, I thought it was would be Ratback, not Bruce. I knew I was gonna get betrayed by somebody. I just thought it'd be either Bruce, that it would be Ratbag, not Bruce. Oh well. Yeah. Okay.
treason. We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
Bruce has not seen the end of us.
We cannot let his betrayal go unanswered.
Bruce will pay for his betrayal.
Ranger! You've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like bleeding to the mind. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce, which you're
suffer me now.
And they know he broke free. Which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save them.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit. Just...
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die. That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
I'm on it, calm down.
Set me free, and I'll help you dissect this slop. Lead on, master.
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll be lovely.
I love how barely patient with Ratbag he is. He's just like, mm-hmm, I can count, Ratbag. Fuck off, dude. Hello, Travis.
Yes, I know.
Get fucked.
Shoot me free before they cut me apart. Give you fight. Free me. Thank you for rescuing me.
I got you, Matt. Don't worry. Mercer. Travis and Matt Mercer. Let's go.
Well, guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce. In his fortress. Your fortress. Had a lot of owners, that fortress. Oh, and the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views. I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah, I an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Like, I love him, but kill me now.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring him here for some kind of reckoning. You brought along that little shruck stain rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a right shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like pull the arms off the ranger. Have at it, boys.
Move! I killed you right this away. See no reason to stop there.
Maybe because you're only level 19, my dude. Of course it is. Good boy. Good, good, good. It's like I brought overpowered friends. Get fucked, Bruce. Of course he is. You know what? What? Arrowproof, vigilant against stealth, advanced class tank, executions, fire, and beasts. Okay. That's not the button I wanted.
All your men is in attack, eh?
Oh yeah, air birds. Ouch.
Wasn't supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a tentacle.
He won't get far. We will find him and use him to show all of Mordor what happens to those who oppose the Bright Lord.
This fortress is once again under my command. An attempted rebellion has been put down. Its conspirators have been put to the sword. Its leader will soon suffer.
same fate. You now hold this fortress for the Bright Lord! Here, my enemies will find no weakness, no mercy, only the unassailable strength of my army!
It should say reconquered. Okay, gonna be you, my dude, because you're the weakest. Man, I went through so much effort leveling up Nurnin too. Oh well. Level 7, did that. Uh-oh. I think the game just crashed. Game. Game. Well, this is actually a good place to take another break. I'll be back in a bit, y'all. Don't go in. We'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. And waiting for the game to finish. Popping up on OBS. There we go. Shadow of War, let's go. Alright. Zog must be stopped. Okay. Now then, where were we when the game crashed? Alright. Ratbag wants to meet with me. Okay.
It appears.
Ah, so these are more Bruce missions. Excuse me. Okay.
Hear him out, but do not let him distract you from our true mission.
Okay, what's the fastest way to get to Ratbag? Shadow Dominate skill. How dost I do that? Death, complete bruise. Shadow Dominate, I have to complete El Tariel. I have to complete the Carnage quests. And I have to find all the Shelob memories. Okay. Fair enough. Basically, play the damn game. Got it. All right. Where is he? There he is. I think this might be the fastest way to get to him. Could be wrong. Technically, there was the regional fast travel point, but oh god, why is everything so red? Hold on. There we go. That should be better. Actually, hold on. While I'm thinking about it, army. Okay, so all my upgrades are still there. I just have to actually put people into them. Okay. Commands. Reposition. Yeah, you get awarded for being loyal. See here. You look like you should get awarded. You too.
Scoff.
Yep.
Og.
Arbenu, you died in the first version of reality, but I managed to save you by dying myself. All right, now then, Deej upgrades. We want that, and that. And we want... Olog High. Orgrout. There we go. Excuse me. Hold on, let me check something. quest complete. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Now, I don't think I have much in the way of Garrison. I do have stuff in the way of Garrison. I'll hold. I'm not going to mess with it right now. I'm going to let it populate with AI. And then I will, because I have the important places full. So I'll let the rest of it populate with AI and then I'll just capture them, you know? The badass I am. But I just won't. I'll do that level of grinding in the... in my free time.
Talion! Ratpack needs your help! I've lost Ranger.
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! I found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
That actually explains a lot.
If you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrath Eaten Grave Walker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Well, of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do. Now, come on.
Oh, Ratbag! Ratbag has never heard those words in his life. I have a point? Other than my nose?
Look at us, working together, just like the old days.
Quiet. You'll give us away. Just like the old days.
The boss doesn't like it when we sleep on the job. If he catches you...
Don't worry about it.
To get you here.
Bruce! I'll show you snippet. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap. This is between me and the Grave Walker.
Come down here. It will end this.
This is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better.
Dire Caragors.
That's when the real fun starts, done it.
I didn't assign a bodyguard. Let me do that real quick. Army. Keep that. Where's my... Where is it? There it is. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Bruce! Come back here, you rotten piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Very well.
Oh.
Bruce Rat is just bag. The beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
I mean, fair. That moment when the third game is Shadow of Politics, if there's a third game, I don't even know how this one ends. So I don't know if there's a, if there's room for a third game.
The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause.
I'm not seeing any other missions here, so.
But you're right. We need to deal with him.
Okay. Escape. Quests. Locked. Ah, I have to cap. I have to have three follower captains in Cirith Ungol, not including spies, to begin this quest. Okay. Fair. So basically, I have to be in the process of recapturing Cirith Ungol. Excuse me. Bruh. Okay. Ta-da. Alright, time is it? 8 till. Alright, so I have. This is Minas Morgul. This is Cirith Ungol. Okay. So this is where it wants me to start getting foothold again. Okay, Baradur. There's the Black Gate. Excuse me. Power of Sorcery. We only have 6 minutes. All right, let's go back to. Come on. Let's go back to here. Gorgoroth. All right. And Okay, no. I was gonna just go after the war chiefs, and I could, but I don't have anybody, really anybody here to, fucking refill them, so...
Someone's been telling tales on us. I wonder if this spy will keep it up once you're mine to play with.
Rook. Enraged by everything, he's a blood brother with who? Ronk the Greedy. Alright. Iron will, he can't be dominated. Okay. So just kill him. Got it. There we go. Okay. Cool. Ba-da-dum. That was a 2-till. Honestly, that's a good place to kind of call it. I have some grinding ahead of me. That I'm gonna be doing off stream. So we're gonna worry about that another time. Hopefully by this time next week I will be in a comfortable location with the grinding, that I will be at a point where we can just kind of power through some of these missions, these storyline missions, because there's honestly not that many left, relatively. But that does not necessarily mean we're near the end of the game, you know? It does depend heavily on what else this game has in store, you know? And I have no idea. This is my first time playing it. So... We'll find out together. Anyway, so that's it from me for the week. Check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in the link tree below. Also in my link tree, you'll find links to my socials and my Discord, and my Patreon, my YouTube, etc. Check out all of those things. The YouTube, honestly, like, okay, so if you want to check out all of my other streams, but you don't want to worry about having to pay the Twitch subscription fee, or you don't want to worry about trying to catch me on time, YouTube is where you want to go. You want to go to my YouTube, because I put up most, if not all of my, I do not put all of my streams up. I put most of my streams up. In most instances, I will not be putting my Crossing the Streams up on YouTube. Those are the streams that I cross over every other Wednesday with Matt Green, what's his name? Melador. That's his name. Melador 219. Sorry, I'm tired, y'all. Melador 219, Blue Game Plus, and Yvonne B. They are. They are good friends of mine, and every other week we play random games together. In most instances, I will not be putting those games up on my YouTube, or those streams up on YouTube, primarily because they tend to be more self-contained, and they tend to be I'm trying to think of how to say this. Basically, the way I approach them is more or just hanging out with friends than, you know, than a game stream. Like, we do still do game, like, we do still act like we're on stream, you know, we don't, like, get make total fools of ourselves. But, but basically, it's us just hanging out and having a good time, which I can see why that might be fun on YouTube. And I might put up, like, I can't say that because actually, usually we don't do Jackbox. And it's not as fun watching Jackbox on VOD as it is in watching it live, because then when you're watching it live, you can actually participate. But anyway, so yeah, no, that's largely why I don't put the Crossing the Streams up on my YouTube. I try to focus on the ones that have a continuing storyline, if that makes sense. It's just my weirdness like that. That's this stream, that's Watch Dogs, that's Assassin's Creed, that's Tomb Raider, etc. And I do recommend you go and follow me over there and subscribe to me over there, because it's where you can get those VODs for free. Now, if you do want to see those streams that I do not carry over to my YouTube, you will have to actually subscribe to me here. Apologies, but you know, I it's the business model I'm going with, essentially. Sorry, bumped a key on my keyboard and it zoomed in and made me panic. Anyway, I'm kind of rambling. But yeah, check out my Patreon, where you can support me directly without having to go through Twitch. Check out my friends. Go to my Linktree, where you'll find links to my things. And that's Linktree. It's down here at the bottom of the screen. Linktree/KrimzonKnight. So yeah, I'm tired, y'all. And that's it from me for the week. I'll see you guys back on Monday for more Assassin's Creed, unless something comes up between now and then. But watch my Discord and my socials for updates on that, in case something comes up. Otherwise, I'll see you guys Monday. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I'll see you. Oh my god. Brain. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out. Later, y'all.